am supporting breast cancer and the bullying month, basically, where you don't bully. And I don't know what it is, but it just supports, like, not support the bully, but, like, just basically a sign of don't bully, I think. But anyways, today we're going to be carving pumpkins, if you can't see. And we're also going to be making some Halloween slime. We got four little things of these. Here, I'll actually show you for proof if you guys really like these. Four deals, and then we're going to do balloons. And we are going to put them on our wall, like right here. Blow them up, tape them on the wall, put pumpkin faces on them. And then the middle one, if we have enough, we'll put Happy Halloween in the middle of that. But, and we have this confetti popper. We're going to pop it, have fun. And this big pumpkin, like literally this thing is huge. Like huge, it's heavy. Like this thing is huge. And I'm planning to carve Jack's skeleton on mine. So we basically have to draw it because our printer is not working. But Gracie, what are you
doing my hair?
Here is Gracie's pumpkin right there. Our bed is clearly a mess because, oh my gosh. Okay, so apparently Walmart ran out of
carving
things, so we're just going to use these knives. Apple and knives. If you guys use knives at home, make sure you have a parent or guardian with you, because I'm not going to try and let people hurt themselves, because these are pretty sharp knives, and I'm just saying that right now, but yeah. I'm ready to carve these pumpkins, and I'm just ready to feel that gooey stuff inside. That's the fun about carving pumpkins, that gooey stuff. But, I'm just ready for today. Today is just gonna be fun. I have my hair dyed pink, which
looks
is
like a fake blood on my leg.
She got fake blood.
She got some
fake
dye on it.
Yeah, okay.
Now, do you see it?
Yeah.
Wait, let me see.
Her hair is like pink a little bit, because her hair is dark, so.
I'm trying to make it pink.
It would have been like this if her hair was blonde, but she dyed her hair a while back when she was like 12 and just stayed blonde. I mean, brown, and then I went brown. I was like, I am not gonna go brown again. I went blonde, and then I went brown, and then I finally stayed brown, blonde. And then another day, I had a dream about that I went brown, and I woke up, and I'm like, thank gosh, I have blonde hair. I don't want brown hair no more. Because the reason why I don't like brown hair, because if you ever want to like do Halloween or dye your hair, it won't show up, and when you have blonde hair, it shows up pretty good. But anyways, I'm going to draw Jack's skeleton face because our printer's not working, like I said. I'm gonna try to do it on this somewhere on this pumpkin. I'm probably gonna do it right about here, somewhere right here. And yeah, I'm gonna do my best to draw it. It's really bumpy, so it's gonna be hard. But anyways, I am super excited to carve this pumpkin. I have no idea what Gracie's doing. I think she's just gonna do a normal pumpkin. I'm not for sure yet. Gracie, are you doing a normal face pumpkin?
No.
What are you doing? I don't know what she's gonna do. She has no idea, but and we have cookies going, so we'll just check back with you guys when I have this drawn and whichever she figures out what she's gonna do. Yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit. So we literally got our pumpkin. This is hold up. I don't know if you can see it. This is Jack's skeleton.
I drew
Gracie's. These are so heavy. Oh my gosh. This is the boogeyman that Gracie's doing. Top is finally off. Oh my gosh, I can't even get it off. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so satisfying. Oh my gosh, heaven is right here. Put in my whole hand. Oh my gosh, this is heaven. Okay, this stinks though. So, we'll see you guys when we're
Okay, guys, I'm about to pull my knife on.
I got all the slime stuff
Wait,
out here.
Ready?
So. Now you have to cut that off.
Oh my!
Woo! Okay, guys, we just got done getting all the gooey's in there, so there might be a little bit, but
yeah, here's mine.
Because it's slimy.
It looks so orange. And, then,
and now we have to cut our faces, or the faces on it, not our faces. And I think we're going to set it up where we had it last time, so
yeah. Let's go.
Okay, guys, so we're going to carve the faces. I'm trying to get the goo stuff off the lid. Put your thing over here in the shade so it doesn't get hard. I have shade over here. And now it's time for the faces. I'm so excited to see this face. Okay. Okay, you guys, so we will see you guys when we're done, but I'm going to show you guys really quick. Look, I got one eyeball done, and
I'm almost
we are going to see you guys when we are done, because after this, we are probably going to make our Halloween slime, so peace. Okay, you guys, so you know how I dyed my hair pink? It's starting to fade away, basically, with that coloring. But it took me It took me 2 hours to do this, and I'm finally done. Here is my final product of mine. Gracie's busted. Kinda, but it's still kind of there, you know. But it's not the best. But she tried and everything. I guess she might have forced it and it broke. But I'm gonna say it's okay because she's using wood to hold it up, I guess. I don't know. But I'm just really proud of mine. I took my time. I'm just super proud. This is the best pumpkin I've probably ever carved in my life. So, clearly, if you guys can't tell, look, the whole room is a vile mess. And I'm gonna clean it, and after that, I'm gonna do the pumpkins and put them on the wall right against this wall and get our room ready for Halloween. So, I'm probably just gonna see you guys after because I don't feel like doing a montage. So, I just got done cleaning up the room. Gracie, we're putting it in our bedroom. Like, I have a place. I already got the whole room cleaned up, and I'm just waiting.
I need some more, like, screws. Like, not screws. I need, like, screws that are straight.
Like these. When you're done with that, do you want to do the balloon thing? There is construction in the bathroom, but you can tell.
I had a piece of wood and screws on it so it wouldn't fall, y'all. I did fix it. Which I'm happy.
So we're just going to blow up these orange balloons, draw pumpkin faces on them, use tape, and stick them on the walls, and it's going to be really fun.
We're going to get two balloons, put pumpkin faces, and then write out Happy Halloween, just Halloween.
Gracie, I just wanted pumpkin faces. I just left the room, but we're going to go ahead and do this. All we're going to be needing for this, if you guys ever want to do this, orange balloons, or, I mean, it's a pumpkin, a Sharpie, some tape for stick it on the wall, and your wall, basically. So I'm probably gonna like set it up over here and just blow up the balloons, and yeah, I'm probably gonna do like a little montage when I'm done blowing up the balloons, but I think I might just do, I don't know, I might, hold up, let me see if this is a good angle here. I might just do a montage and blow up the balloons, so peace.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary, spooky, scary, spooky, 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 spooky. Shock your soul, seal your
siblings. We got them all blown up. That was really fast, honestly. And this is trash from it. But we might or might not make slime tonight, actually. Probably will, because we planned this whole day out. And Gracie, like, saying we should do it all tomorrow. We're going to do it all tonight. Who cares? But we are going to go ahead and draw some faces on these pumpkins. And we're just going to do another montage, like we said. And let's get to it, Gracie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's get to it. I just got two done so far, but I know I gave you guys a mini little speed up montage, or not really montage, but a speed up thing. But I am just gonna see you guys when I get back, because this, I don't want you guys sitting there for an hour. This is like a lot of work, and I gotta look up some faces. So peace. Alright, so I literally got all the faces done. They're all on the floor here. Because I tried to hang it up and it wouldn't stick, and I was really upset. So I'm gonna figure out what to do with them probably tomorrow or something. So yeah, I'm just gonna let them stay on the floor for tonight. And we're gonna do slime and everything tomorrow, because it's getting late. Clearly, it's dark outside. But anyways, we love you guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. Comment down below what kind of videos you guys want us to do. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Bye.